So it is time now for the start of the second half.
He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Koke.
Vela.
Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. And that's one for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
You can see the deflection there, corner.
Be a throw.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
Vela.
Carlos Vela. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Perez.
Ruben Castro.
That's gone back to the goalkeeper.
Vela.
A return ball.
Perez.
Quick change of possession here.
Martinez, Perez,
great contact with the header, great work from the keeper.
Perez.
That's another turnover here. Just a little dink pass forward there. De Marcos.
Marcelo,
definitely a throw in there.
Can he do it? Ruben Castro!
Oh, well, there's the goal!
And we restart the game 2-1. Well, this is going to be the introduction of three new players. Nordin Amrabat. De Marcos.
Perez. Well, he's standing there in an offside position. The assistant could not miss him.
No, he won't have an easier decision to make today.
Perez. Not a good challenge by the defender. Martinez! What a fine save! We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Well, this is a chance from the free kick. Well, the threat was there. Quite the goal.
I think the keeper might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
The noise levels have gone up even more, and the scenario remains the same, the one goal lead, and we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
Benya. Shot on! And well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Here's a chance! That's a very good goal! Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. He might be through. Flags up, he's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. It's a free kick against Enzo Perez. That's a shot well off the mark.